I'm type fairy. I have master balls.
So you have to catch me with them. You can't be all.
Let's read.
I agree.
That was cool.
In number three,
I'm Mike and I'm as gay as a picnic basket.
Okay.
But it's a girl.
I don't care.
Hey, so. What are you looking for in a person?
Oh, I'm just looking for someone nice to spend time with. I'm not really noticed by a lot of people, so if you have to have a friend here too.
Well, hopefully someone here wants to be your friend.
Yeah, three people lined up who want to try.
Okay.
All right, do you have any questions for them?
Yeah. Okay, well, I have this really crazy family. Are you okay with that? Because a lot of times our family dinners end up in fights. Are you okay with that?
I have no choice but to be okay with that. Because if you catch me, then I'm stuck with you.
But I will say I do have my family problems too. I have people who show off, people who shock, others light on fire. The other one drowns me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's okay. I'll let it go. Like frozen. But I'm okay with any family issue as long as you take care of me,
okay.
Don't lose me, and don't abuse me.
Okay.
Sounds like a thong.
Oh? Oh, yeah.
Did you say thong?
Number two?
Oh, thong.
I just said what we do on Cybertron.
Can you use your human voice box, please?
Excuse you.
That's the American accent. We were looking for the English accented one.
It just makes it sound cooler.
Or Japanese.
I can't do an English accent.
You sound Irish.
Yeah, so I can't do an
English accent. Oh, that counts.
It counts.
I was Irish.
Well, can you please answer the question, please, number two?
Oh, on Cybertron, fighting is pretty much all we do.
Number three.
I'm insanity incarnate, so believe me, your family issues will not disgust me in any way, shape, or form.
Oh, you'd be surprised.
My answer? Bring it on.
Okay. My next question is, how do you feel about pancakes?
About what?
Pancakes.
Pancakes?
Pancakes.
What
famous
are? Not the fake stuff,
oh,
the real stuff.
Do you follow the Denny's blog? The Denny's blog?
No,
you should.
No. You should.
No.
Bacon pancakes.
Yeah.
I make my own.
Number one. Pancakes.
Oh my god, you'll let me eat pancakes? All I get is little pellet crap. That sounds awesome. I'm already loving you.
Okay, Park.
We go play on the slides and the swings, and we'll say hi to everybody.
That's
we might have to throw Pikachu off the side. Because he didn't share his snacks last week, and shared it with everybody but me. But then we'll enjoy our moonlit stroll down Poke Lane.
Well, that sounds nice.
Yup.
And it's interesting.
Number two?
I would take you anywhere a truck could drive.
Oh,
Did you get to ride in your cab?
I'm winking right now, you can't tell.
Melting Pot, we'd go there. It would take 2 hours, of course, but that's totally worth it. And then we would go to a horror movie and watch a bunch of people die. And then we'd go home.
That's
I'm
my Saturday.
I'm
not too fond of horror movies, but I'll try it out.
Good. Excellent.
So do you want help choosing, or would you like to choose for yourself?
I would like some help, please.
Okay. Number one.
Yay!
Now make her fight all your friends.
Don't fight me.